Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So dear students, as you know that we have started the discussion of sample papers once again from the last video. So we are discussing part B of question paper, that is subjective questions. As you know, part 1 will be objective questions in your board examination question paper. So yesterday we discussed part A of question number 8. Today we are going to discuss part B. We are going to start part B of question number 8. So let's begin. Let me write down this question on the board. You are Vaijanti Vijay. You are Vaijanti Vijay. You are Vaijanti Vijay from Prakasham Nagar, Sikandrabad. From Prakasham Nagar, Sikandrabad. Andhra Pradesh, Sikandrabad. Andhra Pradesh. Okay. Write a letter to Book Haven Store, Andhra Pradesh. Write a letter to Book Haven. Write a letter to Book Haven, it is. Store requesting home delivery of the books. Store requesting home delivery. Requesting home delivery. Requesting home delivery of books, stationery and art material you had ordered. Stationery and art material you had ordered. Study and art materials you have ordered telephonically. You had ordered telephonically. Share the reason for being unable. Share the reason for being unable to pick up the goods in person. Confirm your address details and a convenient time slot. Let me read out the whole letter. As you can also see, till here, till telephonically on the board. You are Vaijanti Vijay from Prakasham Nagar, Secunderabad, Andhra Pradesh. Write a letter to Book Haven store requesting home delivery of the books, stationery and art material you had ordered telephonically. Share the reason for being unable to pick up the goods in person. Confirm your address details and a convenient time slot. This is the question. Answer to which we are going to write. Earlier, you made an order for home delivery, but now this you made an order. But due to some circumstances, you are not able to receive the things which you had ordered. Now you have to request for home delivery. Okay, so let's begin writing. First of all, you know, we have to write the sender's address as given in the question. So that is Prakasham Nagar, Secunderabad is given in the question. You are from 204 Prakasham Nagar, Secunderabad, Andhra Pradesh. Okay, you can write down Andhra Pradesh here too in the third line. It can also be written here. After that, you have to write date. After leaving a blank line, leave a blank line and write today's date. It is 24th February. 2021. Okay, then receiver's address. So it is a sales manager, Book Haven, Secunderabad. The sales, after leaving a blank line, dear students, here. Let me rub it and then write down, then it will be more clear. After writing this much, you have to, after writing sender's address, you have to leave a blank line, then date, then again leave a blank line, then receiver's address. Let me rub it. The sales manager, the receiver's address, the sales manager, the name of the bookstore, Book Haven Store. Book Haven Store. Book Haven Store, Secunderabad. Okay. Then subject, after leaving a blank line, subject, there should be complete spelling of subject. Don't use abbreviation of subject. After leaving a blank line, subject. So what is the subject here? So request for home delivery of books. Request for home delivery. Request for home delivery. Here you had better to capitalize the first word of each, the first letter of each word. Request for home delivery of books. Okay, dear students, receiver's address, then leave a blank line, subject, request for home delivery of books. This is the subject. Now let me wrap it and write down the salutation. Salutation, sir. Okay, after subject, leave a blank line, then sir. So first, you should remind him about your order. So this is with reference to order. This is with reference to order placed telephonically, order placed telephonically on 20 February. This is with reference to order placed telephonically on 20th February 2021 by me for reference books. By me, then remind for reference books. For reference books, for reference books, registers, reference books, registers, oil pastels and brushes, oil whatever the order is there. Pastels, these are used in painting. Oil pastels, it is pastels. Oil pastels and brushes. And brushes, oil pastels and brushes. After full stop, I had informed. I had informed you that I had informed you that I would pick up the goods of the placed order in person. Let me rub it and finish it. I would pick up the goods of the placed order. Placed order in person. Okay. From here you can change the paragraph. Now next paragraph. But through this letter, next paragraph. I request you to make arrangements. For the home delivery of ordered goods. Actually, an emergency meeting. Now, I'll give the reason. Actually, an emergency meeting has been called by our organization. So, as of now, we have written This is with reference to the order placed telephonically on 20th February 2021 by me for same reference books, for some reference books, registers, oil, pastels and brushes. I had informed you that I would pick up the goods of the placed order in person. But through this letter, I request you to make arrangements for home delivery for ordered goods. Actually, an emergency meeting has been called by our organization. Let me rub it and complete. And I have to leave for Mumbai for 1 week, and I have to give the reason leave for Mumbai. I have to leave for Mumbai for 1 week. Let me show you. Tonight only. I would really be grateful if you deliver the ordered goods. I would be really grateful if you deliver the ordered goods at the address stated above, and the address stated above. Okay, so and I have to leave for Mumbai for 1 week tonight only. I would be really grateful if you deliver the ordered goods at the address stated above or mentioned above. Now, thank you and subscription. Let me rub it and finish. Thank you. Yours sincerely, whatever the name is given in the question, that is Vaijanti, that is Vaijanti. Okay, so it's all about it. We are discussing the sample paper issued by CBSE. Now, next question from this sample paper we are going to discuss. Question number 9. We have discussed both parts of question number 8. Now question number 9. Question number 9 also will have choices. I'm going to write question number 9A first. The chart below displays the chart below displays data about the number of about the number of digital devices purchased. Digital devices purchased in Rishunagar across the years 2015 across the years 2015 to 2019. Write a paragraph analyzing the given data. Write a paragraph analyzing the given data. Okay, so the chart below displays data about the number of digital devices purchased in Rishunagar across the years 2015 to 2019, write a paragraph analyzing the given data. So let me show you the data on your screen, and this question I am giving you as your homework. Okay, so you will have to practice this question in your notebook. Answer to this question will be discussed in my next video. Okay, so please take the screenshot. I am going to show you the chart related to this question. The chart below displays data about the number of digital devices purchased in Rishunagar across the years 2015 to 2019. Write a paragraph analyzing the given data. So let me show you. You can take the screenshot. So I hope you have taken the screenshot. Let me show you the chart. This is the chart, dear students, related to the question that you have just written. So digital devices purchased across years in Rishunagar, as you can see on your screen, smartphones and computers. So here devices figures in 1000s and years 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018 and 2019. So informations are in the form of double bar graph are given here. So you will have to go through the information which have been given in this data and complete the and write answer to the question. You have to write an analytical paragraph in answering to this question. Answer to this question will be discussed in my next video. So thank you students for watching this video. See you tomorrow.